A visionary artist who could hear colors in classical music, Vance Kirkland lived, painted, and taught in Denver for 53 years. He claimed to be dissatisfied and always searching, while struggling to improve with each painting. Born in Ohio in 1904, Kirkland was 25 when he moved west to become the founding director of the University of Denver's School of Art. 3 years later, he purchased a mission-style studio at 1311 Pearl Street, where he painted and frequently taught. Although Kirkland's demeanor was refined, his rebellious spirit came out in his paintings. Through 5 major periods, he created abstracts with sumptuous color and innovative techniques that won him worldwide acclaim. His canvases portrayed subjects as diverse as galaxies, nebulae, and ruins left by ancient and modern-day man. On his largest abstracts, Kirkland painted downward, suspended from straps secured to the ceiling. Kirkland passed away in 1981, but his historic studio has been restored and expanded to house the Kirkland Museum of Fine and Decorative Art. The museum's collections showcase 20th century art and design by more than 170 artists, and includes a large retrospective of works by Denver's most distinguished artist, Vance Kirkland.